I'm Barbara Mazzolai. I'm a biologist with a PhD in engineering, and I am a researcher at the Italian Institute of Technology. My team was the first in the world to introduce plants as a model for new robots. We have developed what we call plantoids. They are robots inspired by the roots of plants, and they imitate their movement in the soil. And they do it by growing, following environmental stimuli, such as gravity, humidity, chemicals. This has been a revolution in robotics, because the robot can create its own body and move towards another stimulus of interest, using manufacturing technologies. So, layer by layer, it is the robot that builds its body. The goal is to create autonomous robots which go in search of certain substances in the environment, water, but also chemicals, or potentially dangerous substances such as heavy metals. In our future, we will have climbing plants. This is a new project called Growbot. They must move against gravity and not towards gravity. So the challenge is both to generate materials that are more suited to this, perhaps more flexible, but at the same time have a mechanism that allows the robot to move against gravity. Without the EU program FET, this research would not have had a future, because there was prejudice. The common opinion is that plants do not move, they do not perceive the environment. Consequently, the question was, why should a robot imitate a plant? So FET, first with plantoid and then with Growbot, has led to unique research, because we started when nobody was investing in this. FET believed in this idea, which has now become an idea that other groups around the world are starting to work on.